Breaking news, EverQuest is broken again. There was a patch on Monday that was going to change the way that all PB AoE spells worked, in the fact that they only hit 25 mobs. Well, they screwed up the code, and now mobs are doing this. As you may not know, this is happening to all static pathers, meaning that if you were to pull a mob that always spawns in one specific location, when you pull it, it will do this whenever it tries to go back. This is EverQuest news. Enjoy!